Danny Lloyd was selected for the role of Danny Torrance in Stanley Kubrick's The Shining, 1980, because of his ability to concentrate for extended periods of time. Because of his age, 6, and the genre of The Shining, 1980, Danny was closely guarded by Kubrick during filming and didn't know it was a horror film until several years later. Despite his notoriety and his famous line, "Redrum. Redrum." Danny made only one more film and stated that he wasn't interested in an acting career.